This is the day the families of three Pittsburgh police officers gunned down in the line of duty have been waiting for. The trial for suspect Richard Poplawski now moving forward. Poplawski is accused of killing officers Paul Shulo III, Eric Kelly, and Stephen Maley. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones is in Dauphin County right now where the jury is being picked.
Jury selection here at the Dauphin County Courthouse in Harrisburg at times was slow. Several people were chosen, many were not. All the while, Richard Poplawski watched on, his fate in their hands.
It's a tragic day Pittsburghers will never forget. 2 years ago, three Pittsburgh police officers, heroes, were gunned down in Stanton Heights. Police say this man, Richard Poplawski, pulled the trigger. He sat silently in court Tuesday without the beard. The fallen officer's face is still fresh in the hearts of family, friends, and Pittsburgh. That's why the jury is being selected in Harrisburg, outside of Allegheny County. Both sides of the case argued today over several potential jurors. The prosecution looking for those with strong values and willing to impose the death penalty. Meanwhile, the defense seems to be leaning towards those who would consider imposing a life sentence. At times, the selection process was slow, the potential jurors answering a barrage of questions from both sides, each hoping they will eventually come to a favorable verdict in the case.
The trial will move to Pittsburgh. That date is set for June 20th. In Harrisburg, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.